G'day guys, here is a southern-nosed brown bandicoot. They are classed as vulnerable on the list. See, it's digging for roots to eat. Roots, nuts, and seeds. That's their natural choice of diet. This one looks like a juvenile. Oh no, and it's got a tick in it too. Looks like it's got a few ticks. Well, they're part of the marsupial family. The females actually mature at age 8 months. And they have, and then it goes.